Yeah, the tiny things that'll mess with you.
It's the little things
that could possibly send you down a dark and twisted path as a child. What small thing said to you, done to you, you were forced to wear? What was your bunny suit from A Christmas Story?
Yeah, we're getting a lot of texts, a lot of calls, people. And you know, as a parent, you know, that's kind of, we also talked about that side of things, is that, you know, you just hope you don't inadvertently do this.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't think anyone sets out to scar their kid for life, obviously. But like, here's one that says, pay less shoes. I didn't realize till I was in my 20s that it shouldn't hurt to run. Yeah, I mean, this mom or parent didn't want to.
Why is that so funny? It shouldn't hurt to run.
Yeah, those Payless, man, whatever they were. I've been in a Payless.
Your shoes are 80% plastic.
But yeah, you know, right? Like, it's like you can't maybe afford the Nikes, and then you got to go to the Payless. And then here's this kid that's now, you know, still maybe dealing with it a little bit mentally. And you don't even know it. And you don't even really know until you get older, right? Until, like, wow, this really did affect me.
Yeah, something small, bad haircut, something. A lot of people checking in about the haircuts. Drew, my mom cutting my hair into the classic bowl. It looks so stupid. And I got picked on all through the fourth grade because of that mess. She even cut a chunk out of my ear. Mm. Now, I always have to have my hair cut and looking right. God, we got some other ones here. Where the hell were they? Damn it. My screen froze up on me. 410-338-1090. Let's go to the phones. What's up, Baltimore? Yeah, hey!
Hey, guys.
Good morning, Josh.
Hey, how's it going?
So, it's not me. It's my girlfriend, actually. She just informed me of a story on how she didn't have cable growing up. They used to have bunny ears. And they used to have to use coins and to adjust their signal for them to get better reception and change the channel.
What the hell? Hold on. So she had to take like a quarter or a dime?
Yes.
And do what? Like put it in like a little screwdriver to turn the thing or what?
Yeah. And she just didn't have cable growing up. And this was in the 90s. And she still had bunny ears.
Damn.
And I thought it was hilarious. Now she has, like, all the streaming services.
This is why she's scarred for life, is because jackasses like you were laughing at her.
Way to go.
It's hilarious.
You scarred someone.
Way to go.
See what you did?
Oh, the TV show, so says our show guru, Jane, the Beverly Hillbillies. I was completely terrified of her. I don't know why. It was like a horror film. Probably the scary voice of Granny. The scary voice of Granny completely screwed me up as a kid. Wayne says, when I was a baby, my mom had me on the changing table. I reached over. I grabbed a decorative soap shaped like a strawberry.
Yep.
And ate it.
Oh!
I can't eat strawberries to this day.
Whoa!
Dang, yo. Dang. I want to say dang to that, my man. Yo.
Oh, my God, yo.
Remember those little soaps a grandma would have?
Yeah, the decoratives, of course.
They were like clamshells, usually. They look like clams, or they look like a diamond or a jewel, but you weren't supposed to use them. They just stayed there and get moldy and slimy from all of the shower steam. Oh, that is funny. Jen, what's up? Show psychiatrist. Mine are 100% food-based. I ate a cowtail. Those are delicious. In third grade, and to this day, I can't eat cream-filled oozy foods.
Oozy foods. Oozy, I love a good oozy food.
I love a food that gives back. Boston cream donuts are impossible to look at.
Aw, it's my favorite donut.
And my God, don't ever ask me if I want an ice cream sandwich. Well, I can only assume there are a few activities in bed we got to draw a line through then.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Wow. Uh-huh. Butterflies, says Lee. I was out playing with my friend around some trees, went to turn around, and there was a butterfly an inch from my face just staring at me. Damn thing looked like Mothra to me as a kid. I've never ran in the house so fast. I can't handle butterflies anymore.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm sitting here just thinking about, my daughter, and I just don't want to inadvertently scar her for life.
I got one. Here's a way to do it. To not scar, I should say. Get locks on your bedroom door. Because apparently, Brandon O'Hara's parents did not have one on theirs.
Walked in on them having sex?
Are you familiar with the new song? I think it's called 3435 from Ariana Grande.
No.
Oh, you should look the lyrics up to that song. Ariana Grande is now in her Xtina Aguilera phase. She's working full blue. What's 34 plus 35, Scott? You know arithmetic.
69!
Yep, well,
wait,
I guess...
what?
That's
no.
all. Yep, said they were both wearing terry cloth robes.
What?
He says, if I see anything terry cloth to this day, I shiver and dry heave.
That can't be real.
He can't wear a robe.
Ooh,
buddy.
Oh, that is a 10.
Oh, that's what we're talking
about. I'm sending you for your birthday, Brandon. We know Brandon.
We know Brandon. You're getting a terry cloth robe.
You're getting terry cloth robe.
Which, by the way, when you find yourself some time during a break, look up the lyrics to Ariana Grande's new banger. 3435 is the name of the song. Wow. Yep, she is not the fresh-faced young pop starlet we remember.
You might think I'm crazy the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies. Whoa, I'll give you a baby.
Yeah, you see the chorus?
So what you doing tonight, better say doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't seeing a thing tonight.
Oh, yeah, right there. Oh.
You can stay up all night, blank me till daylight. 34, 34. What?
Yep.
Ariana.
Oh.
Drink it just like water. You say it tastes like candy. So what you doing tonight, better say you doing me right. Whoa.
Yeah. Our girl's working blue. Woo. I did not.
Baby, you might need a seatbelt when I ride it. I'm going to leave it open like a door. Come inside it. Even though I'm wifey, you can. What is this? Whoa.
Dude, I was taken aback. I'm an old woman,
this
by the way.
Dirty.
This is dirty, dirty. And there's an unclean version that you think Mix is playing? Fat chance. There's a radio
edit.
This is
her WAP.
This is her WAP. This is her WAP. Got the neighbors yelling earthquake 4.5 when I make the bed shake.
I'm watching the video, too.
Oh, yeah, I ain't got a problem with
She's got to rework the hairstyle. Enough with the high pony.
Yeah.
You ever see her on SNL?
No.
Dude, she's great. She's like a Peyton Manning.
Oh, yeah. She's funny. Well, she was on
Sam and
Cat. What was that show?
Yeah, where she played the
Ry
slow girl.
Carly or Sam and Cat or something. Yeah,
did you hear she's a new judge on The Voice?
No, really?
Is she really?
Yeah, she is. She's replacing Joe Jonas.
Oh, get the hell out of Dodge.
Or no, Nick Jonas.
One of the Jonas fellas. What about the third one? Did he fall off? Yeah, there you are. Josh, spot on. Joins The Voice as a coach. Oh, poor Nick. We hardly knew ye. Whoo, yeah. Boy, it's getting a little hot in here. Steve says, I got stabbed with a pair of scissors as a kid. Now, every time I get a haircut, I tense up. I lock up when I get a haircut. Please don't stab me. Well, didn't expect this to turn out quite as hot as it did, but Misha,
dang,
cigarette, please.